In a moment, Semyon Bishkov will welcome to the stage the San Francisco Symphony's principal cellist Michael Grabanje for a performance of the Cello Concerto No. 1 of Shostakovich. Dmitri Shostakovich composed his first cello concerto in 1959, and Mstislav Rostropovich, to whom it is dedicated, gave the first performance that year with Yevgeny Mravinsky conducting the Leningrad Philharmonic. The concerto comes from one of the more serene periods in the composer's life. Khrushchev's de-Stalinization campaign was in full swing. It included a statement to the effect that the late leader and teacher had been excessively subjective in his views on art. Even though Shostakovich was free from harassment in 1959, the Cello Concerto is a work that feeds on grim memories, and according to the official Soviet description, ultimately demonstrates the will to live and victory in the struggle for happiness. Coming on stage now is cellist Michael Grabanje with conductor Semyon Bishkov. Next up on this concert by the San Francisco Symphony, the Cello Concerto No. 1 of Dmitri Shostakovich. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Michael Grabonier was the cello soloist with the San Francisco Symphony under the direction of Semyon Bishkov. We've heard the Cello Concerto No. 1 of Dmitri Shostakovich.